what do you think is your empathy meter, the obstacles are, and why they're not able to cross.
So what is they?
They are the people who want to explore these things, like
art forms,
okay. Express themselves, but they're not able to express.
Okay.
So, like, why they're not able to define their obstacles, or like, what is lacking? Like,
they are very common obstacles in the first one thing, that you are very busy, right?
Mm-hmm.
You don't have the bandwidth, the mental or emotional bandwidth to give space to you for new thing.
Mm-hmm.
You are just sometimes, I mean, most people, we are stuck in a pattern,
mm-hmm.
which is not a bad thing. It's like
part of
and it happens with everyone,
yeah.
right? And some people are stuck more, some people are stuck less, and it depends. But it's not easy to come out of that thing. That is one.
Mm-hmm.
Secondly, you want to come out, you have that desire. It boils down to desire also, whether you want to or not, right? Sometimes you don't want to try new things.
Yeah.
Just happy with the status quo. It's okay. It's your choice.
Yeah.
Sometimes you want to. I'm not saying something is good or bad.
Yeah.
But it's individual.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
And for one person also, it can happen in different phases.
Correct.
Right. Like, I as a person, I can be very demotivated for a few months or years. And I can be very motivated in some other years of my life. Or some other months or even days of a week.
Mm-hmm.
Right. 3 days I would be feeling like doing improv. 3 days I would like, fuck improv. I don't want to.
Mm-hmm.
It can happen with every person. Right. So this is one thing. Desire is another.
Yeah.
Like, busyness is one. Desire is another. I think then there are logistical constraints also. That if you're trying to do multiple things, you aren't able to give time, significant time to one form. You often have compromise between 2-3 multiple things you are doing. So the desire is there. Time is also there. But we're just juggling between multiple things. I think that can also...